checking the brake fluid. Ensure that the brake fluid is never below the minimum level. As the pads suffer wear and tear, the level will go down. If there is no brake fluid, the brake pedal will go to the floor. If this happens, you will need to bleed the brakes and refill the tank to its maximum level. The assistance of a mechanic may be required to carry this out.